Welcome back to another reaction video. Yo, it's your boy Cam, back at it again with another reaction video. Yo, if you're not a part of the Cam fam, make sure to hit that bell, make it subscribe. And if you like the video, hit the like button because we're going up to 20. Today, we're reacting to my man, Merk. I don't know how to really say this dude's name, but shout out to my guy in the comment section. He has been blowing me up to react to this guy for the longest time. So shout out to you, my guy. This one is for you. I'm going to do two of his videos, you guys, so I can give him a fair shake. Let me know if you've heard of this guy before. I have personally never heard of him before. Let me know if you're a fan of his music. What is your favorite song? Let me know in the comment section below. But yeah, let's hop into the video now. Oh, we're doing Rockstar Remix. Rockstar Remix. I don't know if I told you the name of the song. Man, they need down that Corona.
You can find me in the drop top beds with the roof off, rolling up with all my friends. Cause I've been on the grind like Tony, and we 24 deep, taking shots like Kobe. Mama told me slow down, she know I'm going in now, I live a rock star lifestyle. Mama told me slow down, she know I'm going in now, I live a rock star lifestyle. Nevertheless, I remain the truth. Got VVS on my chain of pool. Can't settle for less, make major moves. I broke them all, then I made the rules. Go to war with the stars in a Vader suit. Every shot I took straight 80 proof. It's right here what I made to do. I put it all on the page and I break the proof. I risked it all for me to get here. I know they hating on the fact I kept it sincere. I had my best year this year. Now I'm riding down the highway about to switch gears. I know they won't believe it till it's real, so I keep it 103. I got a fever with the chills. Had these number one albums before I even got a deal. If I check the bank account, I'll probably see a couple mil. I know I gotta stay humble in the process. I'll still address the fact I'm from the jungle, they forgot that. If they want to smoke, then they can come and get in contact. If not, I'll keep on winning, motherfucker, this is God's plan. You can find me in the drop top ends with the roof off, rolling up with all my friends. Cause I've been on the grind like Tony, and we 24 deep, taking shots like Kobe. Mama told me slow down, she know I'm going in now, I live a rock star lifestyle. Mama told me slow down, she know I'm going in now, I live a rock star lifestyle. Way too much I could take for granted. I was blind to the fact they take advantage. I was lost in my thoughts with crazy habits, so I gotta thank God I became established. Fucked in my head, my brain is damaged. I close my eyes, I paint the canvas. Dealt with the stress and the pain and anguish. Now I'm stepping on stage as the main attraction. Like who would've thought, who would've known? I could see they in their feelings. I got here all alone, yeah. Now I'm on the top, I'm on the throne. You can't see me with a pair of binoculars. I'm gone and it's unfortunate you feel that way. But no matter how you feel, I'm gon' still get paid, yeah. I'm not consumed by the fortune of fame, cause I'm aware of the regret and all the torture it brings. I'll just keep it moving, I know it's true in my heart. Like the weed, I play the beat and then all I do is get lost. I'm thankful for life now, cause I know it used to be hard. If I make sure you relate to, I know I'm doing my part, Merk. You can find me in the drop top bands with the roof off, rolling up with all my friends. Cause I've been on the grind like Tony, and we 24 deep, taking shots like Kobe. Mama told me slow down, she know I'm going in now, I live a rock star lifestyle. Mama told me slow down, she know I'm going in now, I live a rock star lifestyle. You can find me in the drop top bands with the roof off, rolling up with all my friends. Cause I've been on the grind like Tony, and we 24 deep, taking shots like Kobe. Mama told me slow down, she know I'm going in now, I live a rock star lifestyle. Mama told me slow down, she know I'm going in now, I live a rock star lifestyle.
It's smart.
That was fire to me, y'all. What do y'all think? I think my man's fire. Shout out to my dude in the comments. He came through. This was fire. You right, my man did a great job on the song. First of all, he had a great flow. I rock with his flow. He had a lot of bars, you guys. And like I said, he gave some relatability, you guys. Like I said, a rapper is doing their job. Not every song has to be like this, but those with the lyrical content, they're doing their job by building a connection. Right, when you feel something, when you feel some type of way about a song, that means that the artist has done their job. It's just that simple. Let me know how you feel about this song. I thought this song was good, you guys. I rock with it. It was a great remix, and I haven't seen many people do a rock star remix, so I think he did a good job on this one. Let me know how you feel. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, y'all. We are on the road to 1,000 subscribers, so if you haven't joined the Cam fam yet, what are you doing? Hit that subscribe button. Also, let me know what you want to react to next inside the comment section below. But yeah, y'all, I'ma catch you in the next video. Peace.